Things are waking up in the North Country, guys. It's been a cold spring with lots of frost and lots of snow, even though we had a warm winter. So it's nice to see little critters out there getting woken up.